Due to load shedding, Punjab caretaker government announced 2 weekly holidays in Punjab. Students and government employees agree with 2 weekly holidays in Punjab, but traders are disagreed due to loss in business. Power crisis could not resolved after paid 20 billions to IPPs. Load shedding continues for 2 hours. Faisal Saleh Hayat and Abid Hussain Imam can participate in elections from NA87. Pakistan conducted a successful test of ballistic missile Hatha-4 Shaheen 1. Missile is capable of carrying nuclear and warheads to a range of 900 km. Cheating continues in Urdu paper in examinations hall in Sarkar. And rain in many different areas of Punjab.